as Alex Bross lost that ball.
No flag this time. Chance here for the Glory. What a wonderful covering tackle that was from Matt German. Abini. Still Abini. Sets it up. The shot takes a deflection and Vukovic
penalty.
Relieved to see that go wide. And the referee says that's a handball, does he?
Yeah, off Djulvic, I think.
Alan Milner has ruled a penalty. Smeltz against Vukovic. And he's spot on, Shane Smeltz. Sydney FC take the lead from the penalty spot. Abini. Here goes Abini. Stretches his legs, Bernie Abini. Forced wide, looks for the ball inside, and what a save from Danny Vukovic. Here it comes from the Serbian. Janjetovic hesitates, and there's the equaliser for Perth Glory, Roston Griffiths. That's all it took, a set-piece sucker punch. Still going, Scott Jamieson. Down he goes inside the box.
Penalty.
And it's a penalty. Another penalty from Alan Milner. Keogh against Janjetovic. And Keogh scores. Well, that is the end of the section, and Perth Glory have proved they are the real deal. What a massive result this is for the visitors.